On the No Name Weeb channel, our fearless hero, No Name, faced the struggles of being garbage at Sons of the Forest, went through trial and error, and soon pulled through. The tent was too fucking small for the damn tent to fit, so the iconic duo had to rebuild it. And now, to present day, he is still fucking garbage.
How do I, disassemble my building?
Walk the floor.
I'm gonna sleep. Okay, I'm awake now in this game. Thank God. I have all my night's sleep.
I'm afraid to say, but I'm gonna dismantle your entire house.
No. We're not doing that. We're not doing any of that.
Oh, you're right. We're not. I am.
I said we are not. No! Oh my God, not again. Another tree fell on our house.
You're stupid.
Oh God. Okay, I'm going to grab some more logs. I'm gonna make sure this doesn't happen again. Oh. Put this one right here. That will not hit our base wood. Dude, what? Why did you take away this? No, get out of here. You're not one. Don't try to steal the wall. Don't do it. Don't think about it. Okay? No. Don't. Hey! Yeah, put it back. Nice. Hey! We got more logs over there. Go get your logs. Jesus Christ, you're taking away my house, man. It is important. What exactly did you take? Oh, there. You took. Go over there. Don't take another one. Don't think about it. There's a forest right behind. There's a forest right next to us. Don't you see that? Hey, put it back. No, what are you doing? Get it. How about we get a Kindle? What was his name again? How about we get Kelvin to like just bring it towards us, okay? Does that solve both of our problems? How about we get Kelvin over here? Wait a minute! What did I just see? No! What the heck? What is this? Why? Oh my God, dude. What's this over my notepad?
Slipped.
Yeah, I see that. It slipped, didn't it?
Timber!
You better. No! You're so sped, man. What exactly slipped?
It's a good thing there's a lot of logs right next to your house.
Yeah, it's a good thing that you only take my logs. By the way, Kelvin put, places the logs outside of my house. You need the logs. Take them from my house. Take it from next to my house. Oh my God. Oh God. Kelvin's trying to tell us something. You got company. You're Kelvin. Freak you, Kelvin. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Oh my God, it's a bird. Die. Die. Oh, yes. I got him. So how am I going to make a ceiling without it collapsing? How do I make a drawing rack? Oh, okay. I don't need to actually build it itself. There, I put in cooked fish. I think we need two more logs, and then we'll be finished with like the. There, we're good. We're finished with everything. We're not gonna do the top half for now. Come on, let's go to sleep. Now we are finished. You want to hear a little story? It's just whenever I was 5. This is very traumatic. Okay, get it on the fire. Basically, here's what happened. Okay, I was in my bathroom, right downstairs, and then I was just taking the normal shit like always, right? Underneath the cabinet comes out a spider. It was a khaki spider, very furry. It's a big ass spider, probably the size of it's a little bit bigger than a pine cone. Basically, it was an Australian sized spider, and I was trapped. I couldn't get out because the fucking spider was looking at me, like just staring me down, and I was staring at it as well. All right, and then I was like, I can't scream because this is what would happen if I screamed. I would get bitten, right? It's a big ass spider, so I didn't want to do anything. I was like, Mom! 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 And then everybody, my entire family came over, right? That spider downed like three cans of bug spray and still did not die. In that exact same bathroom, I found a snake behind the toilet.
Dude. Where were you again? Where were you again? Alright, okay. We're on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, and we're gonna go.
Okay, I'm ready. Come on, Kelvin, let's go.
Well, Kelvin, he's bestie. I don't think he can go in caves with us.
You're out of your break, Kevin. Get back to fucking work. What are you crouching for? Like, what is that? What are you doing? Inspecting the ground?
I was in my inventory.
Oh, okay. Okay, never mind.
What?
Like,
you
I
see that?
We can start running a high.
It's a man drinking water. He's just on his morning jog.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go approach him. Let's go approach him.
Hey! Hey!
Come back here.
Do you see him shorts on?
What is he?
He's wearing a shirt.
Hey! I'm safe.
What is he doing?
I'm safe. Hey! Self-defense!
Oh my god! Dude, he f***ed the
ball. Oh my god! No!
How did you die?
Like, every single time I respawn, I die. I chopped off his head.
I want that.
You gonna take that?
Look what you can do.
That is gruesome.
Let's stand up. Okay, or not. Alright, this is gonna be our first cave. Are you excited? I'm excited.
I'm very excited.
I'm gonna take some drugs right now, dude. I know for a fact we're gonna get ganged up on.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take drugs too.
This is a big cave.
Yeah, it is a big cave. Where did you get that?
There's a few of them. Jesus Christ, there's a few of them. Alright, be devious. Pretty, I'm going for a second.
Okay.
You hit me, you freaking Nazi, man. I took half of my health.
My bad.
You gay man.
Oh, come on, man.
I cut his leg off. Oh my god, I cut his leg off. What the heck? Dude, you have two apples in your hand. You see that? That's
what the heck, bro?
Oh, shoot.
Huh? How did you get up there? How did you get up there? Wait. We got grenades for a reason. Yeah, you bombed them.
Bye-bye.
Oh my god. Okay, let's go. We got it. What the heck, bro? Look at him. Look at this man.
What a loser. Looking at the wall, he looks sad.
Oh my gosh, why did I pick up a paper? Dude, why is there...
He came out of the dark.
I'm going.
He's dead.
Oh god, no. Oh my god, ew. It's hideous. And bomb. Oh my god, it's a fetus.
Oh shoot, it's a fetus. What the heck are you...
Failed abortions.
You're getting on camp. These babies are f***ing me.
What the fuck? I need to get on my axe.
They're taking.
Oh my god.
You're getting destroyed, man.
I tried to swing at her. You did. Oh my god. It's an ore that they were looking for. The bomb is. See, there's like a secret hidden gem in there.
I highly doubt that.
I'm gonna have a grenade. Okay, ready? Well, if this doesn't work, I need to see something. I'm gay, I guess. Let's go. Well, I'm gay.
We must make out now.
Man, take it. Oh god. Get out of here.
Bomb it. Nuke it.
Oh god, it's behind you.
I just equipped the creepy armor and it took it all away.
I can't tell if it's coming towards me. It's coming towards me! That's my last bomb.
Are we going left or right?
Straight. Oh, come here. Look what I found. It's a new weapon. Come here. I think it's like a nail shooter or something like that.
That is a rope gun, bro.
Honestly, it kind of... We're here. We're out, finally. Oh my gosh, I finally see the light now. That was an entire cave episode.
Was our base?